Hello friends, today I want to tell you about the liquid crystal. Liquid crystal is one of the topics that is enclosed in the chemistry for the B.Tech students in AKTU University. Liquid crystal, liquid crystal is an intermediate state which has properties between those of the conventional liquid and those of the solid crystals. Liquid crystals may flow like a liquid, but its molecule may be oriented in a crystal-like way. In the other ways, we can think the certain solids which on heating undergo two sharp phase changes one after the other. Firstly, they fuse sharply to give the turbid liquids and then again equally sharply at the higher temperature to give clear liquids. These changes can be reversed on cooling at the same temperature. So you can see from the figure that on heating, the solid crystals are first changes into the cloudy phase, that is known as the liquid crystals, and then they are converted into the liquid phase. So in this, we are getting the intermediate phase. That phase are also known as the mesomorphic phase, crystalline liquids, or the anisotropic liquids. The turbid liquid exhibit anisotropy. I think all of you well aware of the anisotropy. Anisotropy is the property in which the crystal shows the change in physical properties with directions. So it is the basically the property of the crystal lattice. Isotropic liquids are basically liquids are the isotropic. They do not show this property. So the liquid crystals, they shows the anisotropic anisotropic property just like the crystals. They flow like liquids, that is they have the mobility, viscosity, surface tension, etc. But they also have crystal like ordered arrangement at the same temperature. Okay. So the discovery of first liquid crystals, credit of discovery of liquid crystal is given to the Frederick Rentschler. He discovered it in 1888. He found that cholesterol benzoate shows the two melting point. In one, it is converted into the cloudy fluid, that is the liquid crystal form at 145 degrees centigrade, and when we heated it more, then at 179 degrees centigrade, it convert into the clear liquid. The crystalline solid change into the with change in the temperature, the orientation of the molecule changes, and we got the these type of the changes as shown in the figure. What are the prerequisites for the liquid crystalline for the particular liquid crystal or the molecule showing the liquid crystalline behavior? The substances that exhibit the properties of LC consist of long rigid rod or disc shaped molecules that are easily polarizable. The second thing is that molecules with polar group that exhibits dipole-dipole interaction or dipole-induced interaction, hydrogen binding are capable of forming liquid crystals. These particular things are also known as the mesogens. So generally, those materials form the liquid crystals in which the intermolecular forces in the crystalline solids are not same in all the directions. So when such a material is heated, increased molecular motion overcome the weaker forces and thereby producing a molecular arrangement that is random in some direction and regular in others. The molecules are still in layers, but within each layers they are arranged in random position. Now you can see here the different examples of the liquid molecules that are able to show the liquid crystal behavior. Now the types of the liquid crystals. The molecules are generally, you can say liquid crystals are basically found in two types. One is the thermotropic liquid crystal, other one is the lyotropic liquid crystals. Basically, in thermotropic liquid crystal, the phases form as a function of the temperature. That is, they show the variety of phases when the temperature is changed. In lyotropic liquid crystal, phases will form as a function of concentration. That is, some compounds are transferred into a liquid crystal phase when they are mixed with another substances. So first, we discuss the thermotropic liquid crystal phase. These are the most used in the most used liquid crystals. Basically, these are the liquid crystal in which the phase changes with change in the temperature. Based on the degree of alignment, thermotropic liquid crystal can be subdivided into the these following categories: nemetic phase, ismectic phase, and cholestric phase. You can see here also in the figure. So what is the nemetic phase? In the nemetic phase, basically the nemetic phase comes from the Greek, which means thread. It is one of the most common liquid crystal phases with the following characteristics. These molecules maintain parallel or nearly parallel arrangement to each other along the director. All the molecules are not unidirectional. Molecules have the orientation but no long range positional order. Structure of the nemetic phase can be altered by using external electric and magnetic field. That's why this is the most common liquid crystal phase. The aligned nemetic has the optical properties of the uniaxial crystals, and this makes it extremely useful in LCDs. When these liquid crystals are viewed along the lines of force into a strong magnetic field, the turbid liquid appears clear, and if the field is removed, they appear again turbid. On heating, they lose periodicity and long range order and the orientation, but they have no lateral periodicity. They have more fluidity than the ismectic type. Now the ismectic liquid crystal. In the ismectic phase, means soap-like. This state is shown by the common soaps at high temperature, approximately 200 degrees centigrade. Ismectic crystals do not flow as normal liquids, but they flow in layers. These layers can slide over one another because interlayer attraction in these phases are weak as compared to the lateral force of attraction between the molecule. So that's why these bell-ordered layers can slide over one another in a manner similar to soap. These are also found as the two phase, ismectic A phase and ismectic C phase. In ismectic A phase, molecules are oriented along the director, while in the ismectic C phase, molecules are the tilted away from the director, as you can see from the figure. In compounds where both states exist, ismectic state occurs at the lower temperature. The ismectic state is more ordered than the nemetic type. Now the cholesterol phase or the chiral nemetic phase. In this phase, basically the molecules are optically active and similar to nemetic kind of arrangement, and hence also called chiral nemetics. This phase is often called cholesterolic because it was first observed for the cholesterol derivatives. In this phase, the molecules first slightly from one layer to another, resulting in the spiral formation. Only chiral molecules give rise to this phase. The optical activity of this crystal is many times higher than its solid crystalline form. The twist may be right-handed or the left-handed depending upon the conformation, as nemetics has the long range order. Here, one more thing is there, the pitch. Pitch is the distance over which the director makes one complete turn, and the pitch is affected by the temperature, pressure, and electric field and magnetic field. Lyotropic liquid crystals. Lyotropic liquid crystals are basically the crystals In which the compounds are transferred to a liquid crystal phase when they are mixed with another substances like solvent. When a solvent is added to such compounds, they first form a mesophase, further increasing the amount of the solvent beyond a critical concentration lead to this their transformation into an isotropic liquid. Mesomorphic phases of this type, and these are called the lyotropic liquid crystals. Example of this type of crystals are soap, biological cell membranes. Compounds forming lyotropic liquid crystals are amphiphilic in nature, and they have both lyophilic, means solvent attracting, and lyophobic, means solvent repelling parts in the same molecule. In the presence of the solvent, the lyophilic ends come close while the lyophobic ends are directed away. You can see the figure of the both the lamellar phase and the circular phase, or you can say the hexagonal phase. In the lamellar phase, these phases are characterized by the layers of the well defined thickness of the amphiphilic, but no order within the layer. While the amphiphilic molecules in the form the cylindrical structure with polar heads forming outer shell in the hexagonal layers. The hexagonal arrays line up forming cylinders while water in between. So you can see here that extra solvent phase is required to provide fluidity to the system, and the phase of the liquid crystal changes with change in the concentration of the solvent. You can see here the change in phase with the change in the concentration. So at low concentration they are the free molecules, then slightly higher concentration the micelles formation takes place, then in more higher concentration hexagonal carbonyl phase are there, and in more higher concentration we get the lamellar phase. These we obtained with increasing the concentration, the phases are changes. So now what are the application of the liquid crystal? Mostly the liquid crystals are used in the LCDs. Basically it is the chemically stable substance cyanophenyl, first synthesized by the George Gray in 1973. The LCDs, because liquid crystals contains the basically two main properties. The first property is rotate the plane polarized light due to the unique direction of the molecules, change orientation in presence of the applied electric field. The thermotropic chiral liquid crystals whose pitch varies strongly with temperature can be used as a crude liquid crystal thermometer, since the color of the material will change as the pitches change. Liquid crystal color transition are also used in many aquarium and pool thermometers, as well as on the thermometer for infants or baths. The other liquid crystal materials change color when stressed or stressed. The liquid crystal sheets are often used in industry to look for hot spots, map heat flow, major stress distribution pattern, and so on. The liquid crystal in fluid form is also used to detect electrically generated hot spot for failure analysis in semiconductor industry. These are liquid crystal lenses converge or diverge the incident light by adjusting the refractive index of the liquid crystal layer with applied voltage or temperature. Generally, the liquid crystal lenses generate a parabolic refractive index distribution by the arranging molecular orientation. Therefore, these liquid crystal lenses are used for making tunable eyeglass and smart contact lenses. These are also used, these polymer dispersed liquid crystal sheets and rolls are available as adhesive backed smart film, which can be applied to windows and electrically switched between transparent and opaque to provide privacy. The liquid crystal are also used for thermography of human skin, which also includes the study of the circulatory system, diagnosis of disease in circulatory system, detection of tumors, and diagnosis of breast cancer, etc. Thank you.